Let's ride. Better stay hidden. Come on.
You again? Have you killed him?
Your man is dead.
Sparta owes you a great debt. Take this.
That'll do. Onward! Yeah! Ella! I got your message on the board. What's going on?
The herder who supplies wool to the weaver I work for is weak. The weaver is even worse.
Why do you say that?
The farmer is being extorted by bandits. So he, in turn, asks for more money from my weaver. They will pay more every time this way. Weak and stupid. Pay a mercenary once, and the problem goes away.
So you want me to provide protection?
Yes. Do we have a deal?
It won't be easy, but I'll take care of it.
Thank the gods!
I'll be back when everything's taken care of.
That's close enough!
Not careful. Don't want to be caught here.
We have the best prizes around. I'll see you soon.
Ella. I'm here to look after you.
By Zeus, you're just in time. Your spear is sorely needed.
You're dead!
Yeah.
non cagon proistimin.
Mistios, were you able to keep him safe?
He didn't make it.
How could you fail me?
I did what I had to. Your plan seemed to work. The Mongers' thugs ambushed me.
I heard. I also heard you had no problems dealing with them.
It wasn't my first fight in Corinth.
Or your last. We're going to take the Monger to task at the theater. I've arranged a Corinthian drama no one will forget.
Brasidas is worried about the anarchy that could follow the Monger's death. He wants him dead, but wants it done quietly.
That man is a long way from Sparta. This is Corinthia, so we'll do it the Corinthian way.
I agree with Brasidas. I say we take him to the sacred cave.
This isn't what we planned.
The Monger needs to be erased from existence. We'll fight him in a private place, and he'll die. A simple transaction, remember?
If you insist, we'll meet you at the sacred cave.
I should be extra careful in this area.